were showing a big deposit from perhaps Chinese.
On the activities of Hunter Biden, I mean, there's been this lot of reports about what happened. And I think that we owe it to the American people to get to the bottom of that. And I think that the president, you know, carrying by his son, would want to put this to bed too.
Well, we're going to speak with Senator Ron Johnson coming up, and he has reported from his Senate investigation that the Biden family is taking in tens of millions of dollars from Chinese officials. Is that the reason that this administration canceled the China Initiative? The China Initiative was an initiative that was investigating intellectual property theft by Chinese companies. It was costing American businesses hundreds of billions of dollars. Do you think that he's canceling things like the China Initiative, being soft on tariffs, because he's compromised?
I would, hate to say why he's doing it. Certainly, if he's talking about running again, as they mentioned in the clip that you had there, certainly wouldn't want to have this story come out. But, I don't know why he's being soft on China or any other nation. I mean, what we need to do is we need a president that's going to put America first, and we should know that's going to happen, and this would be a lot of sunlight on an issue that the American people deserve answers to.
He's also sold oil, strategic oil, to China. The administration is extending its plans to sell oil from the Strategic Petroleum Reserve and now planning to sell up to 10 million barrels of crude oil in November. As heat and electric bills are surging right now, as the higher and more demand comes from the wintertime congressman, why are we selling oil from the Strategic Oil Reserve now, and are we getting to dangerously low levels in the Strategic Oil Reserve? And I guess the question again becomes, why sell it to China?
Well, first, why sell it at all? But then why sell it to an adversarial nation? And you're spot on when you say about how low the reserve is. And this is not what it was designed for. Is bad political decisions. What the Biden administration and Democrats need to start doing is embracing American technology and producing energy. And we had a committee hearing last week where they were trying to pin how bad American energy companies are. But it's okay to sell oil to China and other countries, or it's okay to go and beg Saudi Arabia and Venezuela to pump more oil. If they really cared about America first and Americans, they'd stand up for us and make sure that we weren't seeing the inflation. Concerned about their disastrous policies and how they're going to perform, and they're trying to mitigate. Now we're supposed to celebrate the gas is now only about a buck and a half more than it was when he took office.